Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Welcome to Dara Education Project video tutorial series for the CSS. And in this session, we will learn how to set the background attachment. Background attachment determines whether a background image is fixed or not. This is very simple. Either you want that your image is also moved with your text or not, or either it will be fixed. This is known as the fixed attachment. So following the example, we demonstrate how to set the fixed background image. So we just go and write this thing. Background attachment. So we have almost four properties: fixed, local, scroll, and inherit. I'm using it fixed first. And one more thing, I'm just delete this paragraph background color, save it, and now I'm going to refresh this page. You can see that paragraph is here, but you cannot understand this property until your text or the material was not more than the page. I am just copy and then save it. So I have a scroll is here. Now you can see that the background is fixed here. It look like that the image is standing and the data is moving on that image. This is known as the fixed. And the next one is scroll. Now I will change the property to scroll. Save it. And now we will refresh this page. Now you can see that image is also moving with the text. So this is the basic difference between the attachment. So image attachment is here. So you can understand that if you want to scroll the image, then you just write the scroll. Okay, one more thing, shorthand property. If you will just use the background, then it will use all kind of properties. One more thing, we will tell in the next lecture. Thank you very much, and Allah Hafiz.